one day a year, these athletes strive to be the best. But our scientists do this every day. We never fumble on water quality.